Oh my gosh, we instantly fell in love with Coro. It was both our first time, and it's just so beautiful.
Yes.
It's like you're in a postcard. And they really have good seafood. So we really had to eat a lot, like a lot of seafood. Okay, and after that, we went to, I'm not sure if I can tell you like where we went in Coro. You guys have to watch the show. So, but in Legazpi, it's very interesting because at first, Char and I thought, oh yeah, we already know what food they're going to serve because we're Filipinos, right? But wow, we were so surprised that there were dishes that we didn't know about, and they were really, really good. And these two, like, gave us a hard time with their gifts, like, with their challenges for us. So you have to watch.
Well, we also got special gifts for you guys, so you guys have to watch to find out how we suffered.
And Sierra, any new thoughts, please? So, how was the shooting for you?
It was very, it was unforgettable. It is unforgettable for me and Dalika because we did stuff and we went there for the first time. We haven't been there. It's a shame, actually, because we're Filipinos and we haven't been there and we haven't seen that super beautiful place. And also, it's extra special because we went to secret places. Places that not much people know about. So, yeah, they really have to watch the show to see it.
We're so lucky you got to experience
it. Yes. Yeah. It's such a blessing.
Wow. And for the guys, we went to Cebu, we went to Pampanga.
You want to go first? Yeah. Yeah, we went to a lot of places, but I mean, it's not only about the beautiful places. Like we mentioned, we only work when we get to see your places, but personally, it's a very meaningful trip to me because we are stepping into our 30s in 2 days, in a month. And it reminds me because we also debuted before, it's our 10th year also. So it gives me a lot of flashback about how we should enjoy life, beautiful places like Mount Pinatubo. Oh my goodness, you guys have to watch what we did there. It was crazy, but it there were like bumpy rides and everything. It's like life. Wow, so deep. Yeah, you will see it. Yeah, oh god. And you really enjoy the love.
You know, you see how deep he is today. He's not like that on the show ever. He's not like this on the show, guys. But
I'm very good.
But yeah, this trip was really nice for me. You know, like I said, I've been here many times. Like, this is the first time I ever got to go out and actually experience the Philippines and the food and everything. And I have my good friend here who traveled with me, so it was a lot of fun. And got to eat a lot of good food and yeah, it's a beautiful country, so you know. But like, I'm really jealous of them. I really wanted to go to Coro.
Yes,
maybe you should come back.
Because while they were like swimming, hanging out by the beach, we were in the car for 5 hours.
They were stuck
in the car. It started flooding. From Pampanga to here, it started flooding. So it was only like 81 kilometers, but we were on the road for like almost 5 hours.
Welcome to the Philippines!
Yay!
So was there anything that worried you, like eating exotic food before the start of this gastronomic experience? Was there, did you have like this picture in your head, oh no, I might be fed this one, I don't want to do this? Was there anything that worried you about it?
Sierra at first was scared. She thought that they were gonna make us eat like worms and merlins or crocodile or horse or dog, you know, was there anything like that?
But no, we didn't go that far. Thank you very much.
And for the guys?
Balut. I was worried about balut.
Yeah.
I like balut, but not the too over-matured balut.
I had that. That was my first balut experience.
How was it?
It was good. As long as you don't look at it.
You know, my uncle eats balut with the lights on. So that's one thing.
I think that might be better because you look at it, it's just like... just looking at the balut, they're like, oh, I'm so sorry.
Are you going to have balut again?
Yeah, but I'm not just a younger one. Younger one, yeah, without the fur
and the bones.
Yeah.